Hey guys, Matt Marcotte with T&J, here at M&R to discuss how to use an infrared thermometer, also known as a heat gun, to make sure your curing time and temp are correct for your dryer and your shirt settings. Today we're going to discuss the heat gun. This is an important thing to have in every shop to make sure you're hitting your curing temp and time. Although we've got a great display here showing that we're hitting 900 degrees and that we're set to 900 degrees, and we've got this variable speed control to adjust the time it goes through, we want to verify that we're hitting the curing temp for that ink. Quick disclaimer, make sure to check with your ink manufacturer and your garment manufacturer to hit their recommended temperature. We want to verify that we're hitting 320 degrees on average for Plastisol ink through the majority of the chamber. So although we're hit 900 here, because of different variables such as ambient air, airflow, humidity, lots of variables, we want to verify that we're hitting temperature on the surface of the shirt correctly. That's where this comes in handy. I'm going to go ahead and throw a shirt on, head to the outfeed, and we'll check temperature. At the outfeed of your dryer, adjust this gate to allow space for us to point our heat gun in. Only temporarily, make sure to put it back down for production to not allow more airflow. I'm going to use the red dot on the heat gun and point it at the surface of the ink. This ink manufacturer recommends you hit 320 degrees for proper curing on cotton shirts. I'm going to follow it through, aiming the red dot at the ink itself, not just the shirt. I'm going to make sure I'm hitting the temperature most of the way through the chamber. Following it now, I've been able to hit 320 to 335 the entire way, which is proper curing to make sure this ink is not going to wash off of this cotton shirt. Looks perfect. Now that we know we hit temperature, make sure once again to lower this gate down for the production run. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button. Any questions or comments, leave them below. Great thanks and happy printing.